Anybody thinks that I'm talking out my ass, I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. Let me tell you something. Pay attention. Nixon, of all the people to befriend after he left office, who does he befriend? He befriends Trump. Now, why is Trump critical? Because Trump's uncle was the guy who was the professor from MIT, the deep state operator, who was sent to Tesla's apartment to help sort out Tesla's documents after Tesla died or was murdered, and decide where they went, how they were to be archived, and who got them. And he personally read them. He knew what was there. Knew some of this information that I'm talking about. So Tesla's the person that had access to all those papers, that's President Trump's uncle, his dad's brother, very tied to the family. Nixon befriended Trump and created a time capsule.